wow, this is a beautiful, beautiful animal. This is Companiro, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5149001. He is an altered male, a two-year-old Belgian shepherd, and came in as an owner surrender on February 6th with no reason given. He weighs about 80 pounds, although he looks a lot bigger than that because he's got a gorgeous fur coat on. I mean, what a stunner this dog is. He's very, very sweet. He's a little excited right now because another dog just walked by and he can't get over it. He wants to go play. He wants to go meet him. But, oh, he's wonderful, wonderful dog. Kim, what can you tell us about him?
He's a puppy. He's 2 years old. He's a puppy. He loves other dogs. He wants to play. He's a stereotypical puppy.
Yeah.
But he needs to learn his manners.
He needs a little bit of leash training, a little bit of obedience training, all that sort of thing. But, wow, is he arm candy or what? You are going to be so impressive walking around with this guy. He is a stunner and a sweet, sweet dog. If this is your kind of dog, if you can handle 80 pounds of love, this is the guy for you. He is really, really a lovely... Oh, another dog coming in. All right, we'll say goodbye before you get too excited about that. This is Companiro at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Come and get him. Oh, beautiful.